This is a reading intervention adapted from Rosinsky 2003. It goes by many names, such as supported or assistant close reading. Today helping me is?
Karma.
And what grade are you in, Karma?
Second grade.
Okay. Alright. So, first, please read this sentence. If you come to or you don't know, I'll tell you what it is. Be sure to do your best reading. Do you have any questions?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, begin.
I was walking down the road and found a mat. It was nice.
Neat.
I picked it up to see where it would take me. I went all around town. It took me to the
seashore. What's this word?
Seashore. I got to play in the sand and watch the fish swim. I had a good time with them. I hope to find some gold. It was fun to look for gold. I only found an old box in the sand. It was empty. I liked math. They are very cool. I think I want to make one of my own. I want to do it again.
Okay. Now we are going to read together. I'm going to read the first word, so I, and then you will read the next word, was, and then we'll go back and forth reading every other word until the end of the passage. Do you have any questions?
Mm-mm.
Okay. Let's begin. I
was
walking
down
the
road
and
found
a
map.
It
was
neat.
I
picked
it
up
to
see
where
it
would
take
me.
Okay, let's stop there. Typically, you would finish the entire passage, and then after that, let's try it again. This time, you read the first word, and I will read the second word.
I
was
walking
down
the
road
and
found
a
map.
It
was
neat.
I
picked
it
up
to
see
where
it
would
take
me. Okay, and we'll stop right there. And now after this, I would ask Karma to read the entire passage again. But in the interest of time, we will just stop here. So thanks, Karma.